two, and welcome back to another FIFA video. We're gonna be opening some packs. We saved up from 10 packs, and I'm in a party with a friend, so I can't. I love it.
Love the support.
Good job. I love the support. But we're gonna open 10 packs and try our lucks and stuff. So welcome to SnipeF and Snipe Me to a Million. So we're over 700k, so not really hitting the mark that I wanted to, because, you know, I didn't get much sleep last night, let's just put it straight, and I didn't get a chance to do a whole lot of other stuff because I have to take care of stuff and work. So I just got off work. But if you guys are enjoying the channel, you know, support your boy, like, comment, subscribe, just saying that. So been selling common, that's right. We're still selling common. I just got a whisper from, what did you say? We've been selling quite a few cards, so we're still sticking on to the non-rare, so that's what we're doing, still selling them off little by little. But that's all about it. At one point I had like 100 and listed all the time, constantly, but selling them. Yeah, all that said, we're going to open these 10 packs and we'll see how it goes. It's pack luck. It's a board. I mean, this is an RTG. And so we need anything we can get, honestly. Vidal is actually pretty nice, but he's way below the meta right now. At the start of FIFA, that would have been great to have him. Now it's like, it's okay. But it is what it is. A lot of untradeable to get into a club. I really don't want to start collecting all this junk. Let's see, Watkins, are you tradable? Thank you, sir, very much, Vidal. Oh, I'm gonna just chill and lurk because I'm kind of doing other things and invested. No, you're good, bro. Don't worry about it. All right, I didn't even see that. What is that? Right wing? Oh my goodness. Yeah, how's everyone, man? Seriously, how's everyone doing? I am tired, so. Hey, you wanna get my, you're welcome. My Red Bulls in there.
Ooh, Gotham is so good.
Gotham is good. Telling me, sir?
Can I unplug this?
Yeah, you can unplug them.
No one bought the
trend. Yeah, I'm aware. Gotham is a good show. Yo, you're talking to a guy who's like a huge Batman. In the fridge. All right, we got the rare packs. We got Electrum. Let's go. Red Bull. Hopefully it gives me a win, because right now my eyes burn.
Oh, so that's where the wings go? They go on your eyelids to keep them away?
Yes. Doesn't give me wings.
I'm terrified.
My Red Bull don't give me wings. Give my eyelids wings.
Oh, it gives your eyelids
wings. Eyelids wings. Don't give my back wings. Here we go. Correction. Thank you.
Wouldn't that be so freaky?
No, I won't.
I'm pretty sure that that's how they describe it.
What? Mm-hmm. Hey, long story, it's over with. It's fine, guys. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Don't worry about it, guys. It's over with. We talked it out. It's smooth. We know what we want from this community. We're good. Let's just chill.
Don't need to get each other's business.
It's fine, bro. Don't worry about it, man. Seriously, it's cool. Ah, my goodness. All right, rare player packs and mega pack. Bro, imagine if I packed something in here. You know, imagine. But no, it's not gonna happen. Dude, I've been packing this god thing. Yo, they need to take these out of the game, please. That 83 guy, I'll take that. They need to get rid of these, man. They're so useless. Hold on. Is it worth selling at least? You're useless to me too. Unkuku. Hey, unkuku. Africano. No, he's French though. Everyone makes mistakes and learn from them and clearly. Everyone learns from their mistakes, man. Everyone does. Even me.
I think Mongus was listening to African music while he made my email today. I was just like jammed. I was low-key vibing.
Good job.
I was in secrets.
Good job. Board. God dang, Spain. Nobody cares about Spain. No offense, Spain. I mean, Spain players. Oh, it's an 85, though. We'll take it. Yo, you guys seen that Ribery SBC? So ridiculously expensive. I want it though, but so ridiculously expensive. How crazy is that? I did the 84 plus. It was Varane, Ter Stegen, but Ter Stegen is is that board again? Oh my goodness. Ter Stegen is untradeable. Oh my god, that pissed me off. Ter Stegen is tradable. So I switched him out. So I sold him for 147. Yeah, I saw that.
Do you recognize who that is?
Yeah. I know who that is. Woo! Look at that!
That's so much.
Money. Yeah, no, might as well get Neymar, dude. It's that simple. It might just get Neymar. And save yourself the headache. You know. No, I completely agree with that, cause it's just I don't know, man. Personally, I wouldn't do it. If I had, if it was a little bit cheaper, I might say yes. What's up? What'd she say?
She didn't
say anything. Josie's savage.
She goes savage.
Hey, give me credit, man. I destroy her. I'm the one that came after her. Finish it. No. Don't put my name in there. Dang.
I'll text her.
Yo, girl, my government name should not be out there.
I'll text her.
There we go.
Gosh darn.
Board. Is that his team of the week? I believe this is a team of the week. Yes. Constantly people tell me I look like Davis. How do I look like Davis, bro? How do I look like Davis? I'm trying to up the energy, bro. You know, Alfonso Davis. Fuck off, mate.
Look at that beautiful. Wow, that's a lot of hair. That's not you. You do not look like that. I don't
Thank know what you. For fuck's sake, man.
There is a white guy someone said that you looked about, and you look more like him than baby. I can't remember what player it was. Do you remember that?
The white guy that I look
like? Yeah, someone was like, you look like this guy, and it was a white guy.
No, you didn't offend me, bro. You did. Don't worry, you don't offend me. But it's just funny that you speak of him. Yo, this is what's messed up. He's in team of the year, but he's not released yet. Can you imagine?
Josie said, it's so funny, I literally died. Good job, Francis.
Twinning. Twink. Dude, how did I... Oh, man, man, I better pack you for team of the year, or else it's going to be a mess. I'm just opening this pack, then I move, play a couple of games. Bro, I hate playing foot champs lately, bro. I don't know why. My team is not good enough for foot champs. I just feel like it's not. Up the pole, bro! Bro, Pope is the best. Ooh, we got a Hunter too. Are you cooking? Dang. Never mind, she don't cook.
That's so rude.
That's a joke. I joke. I kid. Now everybody gonna hear you because you're in my video. Yes. Is it worth buying? I don't know, bro. Bro, I got boards upon boards upon boards, but nothing for I-rated. He's gonna be the 12th man. It's gonna be him. It has to be him for 12th man. Wow. Yo, the packs are nice. Yeah, he's definitely gonna be 12th man. Maybe I might be able to craft Ribery. For free. For free. Hey! I think most definitely. I honestly believe he will be. It's hard not to see that happen. I would say Neymar is the only obstacle, but Neymar has had the worst one stat wise. Neymar didn't have a great year, so I would probably, if I were your bank on it. I will delete this Road to Glory. I will delete FIFA. I will not play at all. Are you joking? Alright guys, we're gonna get into gameplay and let's start looking for champs because we already tried this morning. And we didn't do well. We lost 2 games in a row. Greatest success. I'm telling you, man. There's some, I don't know.
This one, hopefully all lives up to the billing. Marcus Rashford. Now Sissoko. An effective chance. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
Did he just out-switch me? Switch me!
An early goal, no wonder they're celebrating.
Bro, what the? Is wrong with this game?
The replay, it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. But then there's still plenty to do from here.
Well, you can sense the threat is there. N'Golo Conte. Well, beating his opponent. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, as we see again here, this really is... Well, you do feel, Derek, with the pressure they're putting on this team, a goal...
It's there for him! Oh, fine stop. A chance now with the corner. And firing it into the area.
There it is, finally.
And a goal!
Whoa.
Accuracy with the header, just what
the
goal.
Well, here's the replay. It's a dangerous set piece into the box, and he gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish.
But The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Daniel Malen. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Robin. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal!
Let's go! Arjen Robin! That's why I left you in. Dude, dominate performance. I'm really enjoying this. Oh my god, why am I forgetting the formation? Like, sorry, I forgot. Did you say it was a good idea to get Messi? No. Don't. How much coins do you have? No, bro, don't get messy.
Hi, everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. I certainly can't.
Don't get messy.
Derek, really looking forward to today. Conte. And here's Cunha. Douglas Costa. Opportunity here. A chance now with the corner. In by Robin.
What the heck?
And punched away. Oh, is he going to be punished here? What a vital intervention. They did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner.
Dude, the corner, I can't even tell where my... There we go. Thank you. I can't even tell where the marker is at.
And now they can celebrate. Extremely sloppy in possession. Oh, superb skill.
If he catch up to me, bro. There it is. Thank you. Good take.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely quick counter attack that sets up the chance.
Let's go. Let's finish this. Man, you can find someone cheaper than Pogba.
Douglas Costa. Mendy has it. Mateus Cunha.
Yeah, I don't know why you have Cliver, honestly.
And Pogba.
What the heck? Defending,
but the chance is still on. Can he open them up here? Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Douglas Costa. Now we put Tragueño. Can he finish this? And there it is.
Mm. Good patience. We gotta change our kits.
End product or not? And it looked like open road for them, but a dead end. And very deftly cut out. He's in here. Oh, that is outrageously spectacular. Well, the
save money. Bye, and this is the first time I'm playing foot champ. Dude, I don't have time. I work all day. So, like, I am literally at work. And then I have to do my lunch break. I am editing during lunch just so I can have content comes out. It ain't easy, man. It ain't easy. So yeah, so that's how it is right now. That's how it is, man. It just gotta, I guess, find time. So, I mean, this is the only time I can get sacrifice time. For this, you know. It's cool. Ooh. We're this close to getting. I don't know who I'm gonna get. Probably him. Duncan. Most likely Duncan. We're gonna find a way. Let's just open this pack. I forgot who's a good goalkeeper that you can actually use, but go for it, bro. Yeah, no, it's a wise decision. You make a wise decision based on how you feel, you know. For me, you know, obviously I'm trying to do this and make it context wise, so. Here I am, bro. I'm here to entertain you, the mass. But yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. Let me see what's in. I think I'm gonna go with my other account. All right, that's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and all of that. It's been your boy, Drug Genius, Series 2. Love y'all. Peace.